What about a piece of advice for individuals that have always been in the coffee industry, but they want to take the leap to start their own coffee company in some way, shape, or form?
I think no matter if it's coffee or anything else, would be to trust your gut, like embrace your instincts, be innovative, and confidently embark on whatever journey you see yourself in the coffee sector.